Me too. I thought it'd like flame up pretty quick.
Yeah, not that front. The top is not burning.
It's just
There's something on the top that's like no, doesn't want to do it.
Maybe it's all those 800 years of dust from the barn camping it down.
Yeah, I thought you were kidding about the couch.
No, I wasn't kidding. I don't ever kid around.
What about bales of hay?
No, no bales of hay. No, no. Those are useful. They're worth more than the couch.
Nowadays.
They're worth $5.
They're straw, first of all. They better be straw.
No, most of them are straw. There's some hay that the horses won't eat.
Oh, picky.
Oh, they're playing cat scratch people.
Yeah.
It's that time of night.
There. Perfect.
Burning couch. Yeah.
How about Ted Nugent these days? Come on.
So yeah. Already 4 minutes long.
President.
Ted. Long. Long
video. Ted, you evil bastard. But doesn't it make you kind of feel embarrassed if you like this song before?
Damn it. The stuff that comes out of his mouth, I'm like, what the hell?
They must have some.
Well, there's probably some fire regard whatever.
No,
retardant.
Retardant, yeah.
But that couch is from the 50s.
Maybe they had fire.
I think they just didn't have stuff that burned it.
Maybe it's leather.
They invented it leather. It could be leather.
Maybe it's leather. Well, that would make sense.
No, it's definitely Naugahyde.
What's Naugahyde?
Leather.
There's a couch down near the bridge if you want to catch that on fire.
You do that
too.
Yeah.
What?
How many in a bird?
What? Oh, that one. Yeah. That's not actually a couch. That's pretend.
Dad, can you move that? That just looks weird.
This one?
Yeah. Like, burnt, but not burnt.
Exactly.
I thought it was going to just incinerate.
A charred version of that.
You guys
need
more kerosene,
right? The
danger is
the
danger. You'll never know.
Okay, maybe next year we'll have a better one.
So far, with kerosene, yeah.
Right.
Tossing the kerosene on the couch is really dangerous.
Oh, is it to get it there?
I think we
Dad, up on the side is coming up.
Oh, it is now. Look, it is finally. Oh.
Is it coming up the sides, guys?
Yeah.
Who wants some roasted Naga kebabs?
Naga bobs.
Naga bobs.
I want some marshmallows.
That cause cancer.
Need more garlic bobs. Need a lot of Texas peanuts. Some kale.
Yeah, we can big enough for
I could probably sit on that.
You could probably jump right there. But you actually might fall through.
Yeah.
So that would be dangerous.
Yeah,
it's like a structural member underneath.
Well, I mean,
No, I'm not ready now. No, too late. That was the window. They had a window of opportunity.
That. Mom, you leave. I'm watching the couch. Gary wants me to videotape it. Gary, it's a pretty long video.
Okay, 9 hours. You'll have enough memory.
Can you mail me 600 gigabytes? It's okay.
No, so far 37 minutes.
I can take it.
Yeah. No, I don't. Do you want to walk around it, Sky, get the whole view, or did you already do that?
You can do it. It's best when caught through skies, you know.
Not yours. The shorts suck.
The cloud is full.
Ooh. Oh, this is a good view over here, Gary. This is a good view, guys. This is a better view.
Right,
so you see the coils.
Isn't that
cool?
Is it really?
Oh, wow.
That's not bad.
Oh, that's very nice.
send me these bits here.
Let it burn. I'm on to something. Megan knows.
14 minutes later. All right, pause.
Do you know this is for my beach house?
I know.